Get around. One of our directors wrote this email, and we would love to share it with you. Subject, Lion King. Workshop 2, Lion King, second day, Black Township. I took the mic and asked the kids how many of you have seen The Lion King. 3 out of our 300 have heard the story. And I remember that they don't know the story because they don't have TV, DVDs, or books, even at schools, because they don't have power, homes, food, water, or support from the outside world of any kind. So before we showed Lion King, I told them the story, and then we performed it. It was the most profound experience for us and for them. I asked the township kids what they felt, and one girl said, "You gave me spirit and life." The next girl said, "I saw the story as you danced and retold the story of her Lion King. Simba was alone, but he was brave, and he found the people who would become his family, and they could give each other strength, and they could rejoice." It goes without saying our lives were changed that day. My life was changed. A cast member was once told the light is different there, and it's true not only the light of the sun, but of the people. The Lion King.
Like a